The program is for international students who are not eligible for the regular study program at Saarland University, in particular the certificates who are not accepted by Germany, but they can apply for our program, and in the first half year you will learn German, and then in the next year you will go to the regular lectures like math for engineers.
So this program offers the courses that we use during our bachelor semesters also. That's what I found the most unique thing about this program. And the next thing I found at Saarland University was the campus life it offers and the cultural programs and the cultural exchanges with other students. So it helps us to eventually build our student life and enjoy at the same time.
You should be interested in the STEM subjects. This is science, technology, engineering and mathematics. You will first have some basics in mathematics and then later you can choose between the broad variety that we have at Saarland University. The program is very international. We have students from all over the world. The lectures will be in German, but you will acquire these language skills in the first half year. One advantage of studying in Germany is that education is free. We have no tuition fees. We only have a small administrative fee for public transport.
So I'm particularly interested in chemistry, and that's what I have chosen as my major in this program. And the university also offers a lot of research centers here at the campus itself that helps students to explore opportunities and even in the European Union itself. So as you know, Saarland is a hub for France and Luxembourg, so we can easily connect with research centers or the job opportunities offered in France or in Luxembourg or here also in Germany. So that's what attracted me the most and that's what I'm interested in.
Я дуже вдячний за те, що я зміг знайти такий напрям навчання, як VSi MINT. Це дуже добре, що я можу тут спробувати свої можливості на повну потужність у такому складному напрямі, як, наприклад, квантова інженерія та квантова інформатика.
So during the two semesters we learn a maths that is basically for engineers, and we learn the mathematical tools that are used during our bachelors, for example Latex and Maple, and we can also learn a foreign language, and we have to learn the technical German that is very useful during our bachelors, throughout our bachelors, and that's what's unique about this program.